Hey guys, I'm Captain Duck, and this is City Skylines. A patch came out for City Skylines recently. Also, oh god, the game is pretty loud. That should be better. a patch came out for the game recently, adding European wall-to-wall style buildings and tunnels, which was like one of the main things that were missing, especially tunnels. And things are fun. Let me actually show you the city I've built. I think that's Duckville Euro. Before we move on and start a new city. But yeah, let's take a look at all the new things you can make. We posted a picture of this on Twitter the other day as well. I gotta load the entire map now. But yeah. For those who haven't seen the earlier City Skylines stream, it's SimCity. It's what SimCity is supposed to be. It's better than this latest SimCity game. It's probably one of the better city builders around. It's also better than Cities XL. All the versions of that. And yeah, this is Duckville Euro. Although I never really named that. I guess I should do that. It was really a thing I made on my own. Forgot which map this was. One of the harder ones, which is actually using a European theme. Didn't do that much, but let the game run for quite a while. Made some money. And let's do a little tour of that. Hey, everyone. Sorry if you missed Crest, but yeah, there wasn't enough content. But look at this. Here's the new content, actual European style buildings. Can actually tab in. I still have the mod installed for the first person movement. And yeah, here you can see European style buildings. Awesome. It's like you're in Amsterdam. Or, well, maybe more Eastern European with these sort of buildings, but those sort of buildings are very Dutch. Or these are more German, I'd say. I guess it's a little mix of everything. Looks fucking great, though. Much better than those square, blocky skyscrapers, if you ask me. And, yeah, it's fun. Little flags hanging around. France, German, Italy, England. France again. Can walk through the cities like this. I've got the first person camera mod, which you can press, and then you can take a look around in the city like this. Person here, dog. Yeah, it looks great. Also, yeah, here's a tunnel. Oh, what happens if you walk through a tunnel? I haven't even tried that yet. I don't think the tunnels like render. It goes like into the void, into the underground map screen where it doesn't really get rendered. So you just walk over tunnels in this mod, which makes sense. I'm gonna have to do a complete rework of that, and the game doesn't render under tunnel stuff anyway. Let's go out of that. Go back to normal. So yeah, this city I made. Start down here. Also, the roads were switched on this map. Like, as you can see, the incoming is on the left and outcoming is on the right, so here I switched it so it's more normal. A nice little switch around for that. And started around here, made a little roundabout to start with, made some low income houses, industry area down here, King District. Yeah, later I upgraded this all to high density. This is actually acting high density nowadays. Look at the maps. That's high density stuffs. With the Euro maps, the low density stuff still is like the standard little houses you have. Not really European. It's only the high density stuff that's gets changed. But the things like schools do look different though. It's a more European like school. Pretty sure. Doesn't matter that much anyway. But things like Firehouse is also, I think this is the Euro version of that. And the hospital, or I think that's like the police station actually. And yeah, what else is there? Here's a little, nice little valley with high residential stuff. I actually made a dam in this place. Still not running all that well. 112 megawatts. Maybe because I'll partly drain the river. And also put my poop in there. And down there. And here I experimented a little bit with sort of leaf design, which was kind of horrible for traffic until I installed like a roundabout here as well. Also, this this place is amazing. This highway access thing. This is what I showed on Twitter as well. Up here leads to the industrial district, and that goes in. And from there, people can switch to the outs. One out goes that way, the other out goes through the tunnel, switches about all the way back to there, and that all at a very high height. It's a very high up. And let's see the inns, well, they come from that place. The one inn is easy, the other inn is a little bit less easier. It goes like under there, with a big dip, but hey, it works. So, yeah, that is fine. That could be fun to run on, it's sort of like a roller coaster. And yeah, there's your district over there. There's some offices down here. That's offices, right? Yeah. Offices are, I guess, also in the Euro style. Kind of the same as all the others. Same sort of buildings. It's maybe a thing, is not so much change between all the things, but yeah, here it looks really nice. No, this took a long time to build. Lots of redraws. Yeah, here I leave the sign. Just lots of high residential buildings, and there's some high density commercial in the middle here, which makes sense. And you get the nice views like this. And yeah, I don't know. Massive expansion with industrial district. Yeah, there's a walkway here. Another walkway here to get people over the highways. And a nice little highway pathway. Does this actually get used? So it's all the way here. Goes up the mountain like that, and yeah, there are some people. Wow. There's this nice little bridge buildings, and couldn't put much on there. There's not much room, so you get a lot of tiny houses. Well, at least they're in different colors now. They're pretty high up. There's enough parks here. Nice little swing set in the middle there. Maybe one little bigger house. And yeah, the path also goes down. down. And yeah, because this is such a high cliff, I had to zigzag a little bit. And yeah, it goes down to there, and some people are actually using part of that path. And yeah, I didn't want people to build in the middle of these roundabouts, so I put paths around that, and they sure do love that. There's always people around here. I put a cross in, so people could go from one side to the other easier. Sort of smash water symbol, I guess, which is also sort of off cross like this. Not really my plan, though. Just put in some lines. Yeah, that's what I built. But let's start something new, I guess. That would be more fun. Oh yeah, also there's some trains, standard trains on the map. Here's a train station, a cargo train station, another cargo train station here. And here is a passenger station. And how are things like traffic, actually? Okay, there are some problems around here. Quick fix should be able to help here. Always build these industrial sections with at least the 2-lane roads, or 4-lane roads, 4 or 6-lane roads. Otherwise, you just keep getting problems if you pick them smaller roads. That should help a little bit. But yeah. So yeah, that's what I built. I could continue this map, which would work. I think it would be more fun on stream and for you guys if I start a new one. So let's actually do that. Let's quit. Let's save the game. Click fill a euro. You know what? Could also push this on Steam if people want to take a look at that. Let's do that right now. It's still really fucking easy. Let's see. There's maps. No save games. Probably at the bottom. There's another test euro. Lots of quick saves. New ducton. Duck filler euro. Caps lock on. Having fun with euro style buildings. Publish. So now that should be on the Steam Workshop. If you just search for Duck Valley Euro, you'll probably find it. And well, it is in a second. Now though, there we go. Here it is. Let me also post a link in the chat because that's easy. There you go, you can take a look at that if you want. That's my Steam. Let's actually shift that out of that. Yeah, about maps. There's a couple of Euro maps, but standard ones are boring and flat. I like my hilly maps. Let's maybe actually take a second and take a look in the Steam Workshop and find some fancy maps. Why not? Get Steam Workshop. Let's take a look at maps. See most of these. This is popular. Effort. Germans making things. The Mars one. How about we take a look at the like most recent maps? Anything fun in there? Hey, Alman. Austria. Valley Euro. Something with mountains in it. Makes much nicer cities. None of them really do. Depression base, maybe. Seems depressing. Lots of hills. Lots of mountains. You know what? Let's subscribe to that. That'll be in the game. Anything else? Loveland. That seems boring. Tiny islands. Sakuraremu, I guess the Japanese are also playing this game. This seems mountainy. Not much here. Beirut. I guess it's another wall, another map. Wasserfall. It's waterfall in German. Seems very basic. There are some good mountains. Oakfall Bay, maybe. That could be a thing. Subscribe. Pebble Dumb. Bar Harbor. main. Do want like a Euro style map if possible, and people do need to select that when they build a map. Gotham Bax and the Hypnotoad map, of course. Iron Serenity, Europa Coast. Some mountains in there. Let's take a look at them in game, see if they look different. We go back here, they should already be loaded in here. Europe Coast, Oakfall Bay, Cyclone, Depression Bays, new map. This could be interesting, with not much land by the looks of it, but it's fun to work with that. Like, standard maps are pretty boring if you ask me, with all the flat land. You need like good terrain where you can build around. Then you get pretty cities like that Norway map that I did in the beginning. Let's actually take a look at this one. Loading. Hello. Bye. Oh god, that's flat. I was promised mountains. And instead, it is as boring as flat as you can get. So, that's gonna be a problem. You're gonna get your what from there and pump your shit in there. Gotta make sure you get, or maybe use some water towers probably, and dump your shit in there. That's probably smarter. That's too boring. I want more mountains than that. Flatlands, come on. It is good for cities, but it's. Whenever I play a map like that, it's. I tend to find the city very ugly, and I'm sick of it like way too fast. Because that one Norway map we streamed, like when this game came out, that one was really pretty. So let's take a look at this one. There's mountains. And coast and everything, a big river. Still pretty flat. But this is better than the previous one. Okay. Now let's take a look at the other one as well. Seems like it could be a winner. Let's also see. Map team should be European. Okay, this one is temperate. Nope. And this one is boreal. Nope. Now let's at least take a look here. But I do want the European style buildings, but I'm pretty sure we'll go for the other one. So. Gotta use European-style buildings, come on. And I bet you guys agree. Loading. It takes a while. You can get the window spinny wheel of doom. But then we're loaded. Yeah. The other one was better. Okay. So we're switching for the last time. We'll go to that new map. Let's also put it in the stream title before I forget. It's Europa Coast. Europa Coast map. And maybe you should take a name for a city. Dark something. You guys think of a name. Chat's being really quiet at the moment anyway. I'll just name it Duck something for now. You guys vote on the map name. We'll go start. Maybe I should add in by Draconspy. But city. Come on. So haven't we started yet? Guess didn't click properly. Come on, Hellman, gotta do better than that. Something with duck, maybe. And Duck City is kinda easy as well. And maybe we should just go from the duck names. Okay, receipt. But Berg. That's at least a little bit European. Duck Butt. Or Duckland Heights, that's more. Okay. Still beginning, still like, yeah, you still can't see the resources or anything like that. That's annoying. Gotta wait until you can unlock those. Let's see, gotta place water in the well. River's flowing that way, so pump in water here, pump poop out there. Duck Butt and river. Utopia. Let me think about how do I want to put it in. Yeah, I do kind of like the button river. Makes sense as well. You know what? That'll be it. Look, but one river. Makes sense. There you go. Almost touching Dick Butt on river. That's something completely different. So yeah, we have a starting place here. Let's pause the game. Do some standard things I do nowadays. First of all, a nice little road. And start with a roundabout. And if you start like this, then you can make it kinda actually round. Did I mess up? Oh well. Oh, it's still pretty round. And there you go, Hellman. Hope you're happy. Let's see. People coming in. People going out. Good enough. So we gotta start. Where do I do the industrial areas? Do I have like more options here yet? I'm not really getting resource view right though. No. Would be nice to like be able to know that now, like where are the resources? But you get that later. I'm guessing keeping the east part industrial and west part residential. Like put a line in here. That makes a boring city design though. Could be some homes in the hills there. I gotta start anyway, and start fast and don't use too much of my fucking gold. Maybe I do want nice looking hairstyle. Let's No. First we need the basics before we start making complicated roads. Oh, wait a minute. No. Start with a route like this for now. For residential. And for industrial, never use small roads for industrial. Gotta keep saying that. Just, it doesn't work. And you'll be, yeah, having problems with that. I do like my industrial roads straight, but it's ugly, so let's not. There. Let's just get the basics in. For now. Start with some residential here. And also a bit of commercial. Not on the roundabout. Some commercial to start here as well. Lots of industrial. Okay, now the basic needs. Is there a good spot for wind here? A little bit here. I do just like starting with a coal power plant nowadays because it's so much easier. Oh, yeah, the resolution might be weird. Let's just start with a coal power plant for now. Water intake and outtake. I'll do the outtake here, intake here, run a line, and then water, gotta run electrics. This will be all be stored later anyway. Still 24k left. Okay. Now we should be able to run. And have some people get in. And I should probably change the direct resolution. Because that apparently changed since the last time I played. There we go. Now I gotta start making some money. I have 20k left. Let's do have some fun roads. Pause, please. Right, pause. Curvy roads. Let me start from around here, so we leave space for things around there. Or here. We do something like this. That's good enough for the start. What do we do with the middle? Maybe just start with something like that. And just do cross lines. Or one to the middle won't ever hurt. I know. Something like this, turn around, there, maybe one little extra road, or two. good enough. Zone that shit in. A little bit of commercial here. And the rest can be residential. There we go. Go. They'll need water, of course. Something like this. Okay, now let's let the game run for a while so we can make some money. I haven't even started building industrial yet. Okay, there we go. Almost out of money, so did this okay. At least we're still making minus 1,000 a tick. But as soon as some more people get in, we should get out of that. We should. -750. Also, Patreon bar is, I guess, in a terrible spot for this game. You should maybe move that. Let's see, where though? I guess in the top of the screen. Fucking dropped to 280 again as well. Fucking annoying. Looks like I had 300 at one point. that's not anymore. Also, the chat here. I guess you can work on the right side here. I think that's what I had during the earlier City Skyline streams. Okay, now you can see the entire screen. Yeah, people getting in. -150. I know this is enough buildings, just needs a little bit of time. Also, still got a little bit of the gold. Here we go, little hamlet. Now we get things like a landfill, which I should probably immediately place. Let's not destroy that. Here, sure. And healthcare. In this circle. Yeah, 1 second, nose break. I'll leave the game running at max speed, please. Okay, that's better. And we're actually in the positive now. Good. Yay. This will probably need some expanding soon. Yeah. These are Euro factories, I guess. French fistic factory. A little bit of ice cube factories. Lots of ice cube factories. Good limited. Garments. More, even more ice cube factories. Why do my people need so many ice cubes? Box factories. That's a box factory? You sure? Seems like some tanks if you ask me. Okay, if you make boxes there, yeah, you make clothing there. The names are just randomized, so that doesn't really help a thing. Yes, our nice little neighborhood, and we're actually making 1,000 tick now. And this one isn't needed apparently. Otherwise, it wouldn't be doing problems like that. Not much more commercial. Yeah, one of the bugs that we had when we first started streaming the game is that commercial—you never needed much commercial. But that has changed now, and you do need more commercial, especially compared to when the game just came out. Yeah, Ice Cube City indeed. There's still room here, right? Yeah. Expanded industrial before, though. Now we get more options. And a little bit of working cash. Let's see. Press space. Make a thing out of this. Cross point. Maybe one more in the middle. Nah, it doesn't really need that bad. Okay, I'll do for industrial for now. That one little tube might be enough for the entire industrial district. Okay. Actually. Bam. These guys will of course want water. Actually, we'll expand towards there as the next step anyway. Fix the electricity. And pause. Let's just start working. We're gonna need way more residential. It takes quite a while until you get high density in the pretty Euro buildings. Also, run faster, game. This should also make some lines to work with over here before we do more. I guess I want to try and build like little hillside roads up here, but that can do. We can do that later. Just need a whole big spot for residential. And we'll just start drawing the outlines. Like start here. Guess don't want to really make a circle like that. The whole map. It's not much at this point. Just started. Can zoom around. There's a little bit of hills. There's a bridge there, water, and sea, and boats. And yeah, that's about it. Can I get all the tiles yet? Yeah. Where's the train, by the way? There. So I gotta expand towards there if I want more trains. Do I have like research for you nowadays? Yes, I do. Oh, that's not much farmland. There's oil down there. And lots of ore on that side of the river. Maybe I should like move all my industrial to that side and keep this side residential. But not for now. Maybe we will. Where was that little farming area? It's tiny. It's not even worth doing anything with farms there. Yeah, you guys need more homes. Well, at least I want to make this like a special area. So let's have a zone around that. Just fill up everything. No problem. I want to leave road for a highway to the middle. Probably. If I do the highway, probably. Where should it run? Probably northish. Like keep all the buildings on this side. Or just make it bigger here anyway. Oh, what's going on? Oh, crime rate, of course. Yeah, I haven't built any of the other buildings yet. Crime rates first. You still don't hardly need any police stations. One police station will do for this entire square. Fire stations, though, you can't ever have enough. Let's build another one here. You guys will also want a school, but I'm running out of money. We'll sometimes take loans in the beginning, like now. Now I could use one. What? Do I have the middle loan yet? Fuck it. Let's take one. Because my people want a school. Is that already a building I built? I guess so. Somewhere near that road, maybe? There you go. Don't have parks option yet. And I could probably do with another fire station around here-ish. This seems like a good spot. Also, since industry is such a problem, let's make a zone out of this. Give it the smoke detector distribution thing. Okay, now we can draw in peace. Yeah, it's a European map, of course it is. Euro for the win. I'm also European, so kinda have to. Also, it's new advancing, so we'll take a look at that. Not much you can tell by now. You need to basically unlock high density, but I guess these buildings are European, the police station and the schools and the fire station. That's the only real change you see at the moment. Let's maybe just start getting this line back. We can do things later. That'll be our neighborhood. Yeah. Yo, Europe. Europe pride. It feels really weird to say. It's like America, but then Europe. Like with the Ygdak. I'm losing money. Like, massively now. I need more houses, like, badly. Let's finish this area. This will need a road down the middle. This could be a good spot for a little roundabout. Start here. Oh yeah, that too. Halfway. Fuck it, we'll go four-sided one, it's just easier. Block lines. Maybe another roundabout in here. Yeah. Never enough roundabouts. Round two again. There. Gotta use that tool. Sure. Weird abstract guitar. I guess so. This won't make it much better. Something like that. Sure. Let's maybe start building things here before I run out of cash. Like, this stuff needs water at least. Okay, luckily zoning doesn't actually cost cash. Let's see. A nice little commerce section in the middle will work. Probably need some more commerce around here. I think I don't have enough yet. Here as well. Perfect. Not here. Okay. Run the game. Let's stop here for now. People have a place to move to. yeah, looks like a traveling nightmare waiting to happen. This zone cannot go to high density like this. Well, hey, that's something to fix later. And with a highway like going around here, things will be solved. But it could be like another route towards the industrial district. I'm out of cash. First, gotta make some cash. Also, yeah, this is way too much for here now. Come on. I want too much in the beginning. Should have maybe just kept it to like a couple of rows here. Instead of building all these roads here and paying for that. Look, I didn't finish all the roads. Minus 400. Minus 100. And We're going back into the green. Yay. Also, we're a town now. I guess it's high schools and parks. Parks will help a lot. And we have some money to place them. Let's see. Oh, I need not leave like a big space for a big park, which I do like. Horse doesn't fit in the middle. Kind of do want like a big park around here. Probably better on this side. Yeah, you guys will have to go. We need a park. I can fit it on there. That'll help. It's huge, it'll help a lot. Let's place some smaller ones as well. That's still pretty big. There one. Let's let the game run. See how many houses turn. The industrials will also want to park. Yeah, not a big one. One park. It's huge. Maybe some of the special parks I downloaded. It's tiny. Industrials want bigger parks as well. Not that big. Better keep it to the standard parks. Maybe a Paradox Plaza. I'm gonna be a little bit greener. Okay, here. There's also new parks in this version, like a Japanese garden. For all your weeabooing. And a tennis court. Let's have one around here. When we have more cash. This will level up all the houses, and hey, leveled up houses give more cash. Maybe on the edge here. Also, looks like power is starting to become a problem. Already? God damn it. That's with the fucking power plant. So we're getting enough for another one soon. So which we'll have to place some windmills. That's actually out of our borders. I guess near here will work. Gotta make some money though. But we're still in the yellow. Maybe we should take a loan. Or I just increase their budget a little bit. Like, you go to that. Then we're, in the clear for now. We could build up some money and buy some windmills. Like a park or two more, though. Because, yeah, leveling up houses is like the way to get money. Do not forget your parks. It's not that cheap. That's cheaty. Paradox Plaza. It's also not that cheap. That's actually the one in the game. Not that expensive even. Yeah, that takes a toll on our power now. You guys get all the money. We'll put it down later. Okay, now we save for a windmill. Making enough money per tick. Water. Water's not a really problem, right? No. Oh, I see. One little building which did not have a thing. And so, traffic's picking up now. Yeah. This will help. Yeah, now we save for a windmill. That's 6,000, I think. As long as the houses just keep leveling up, that's fine. God damn it! It just isn't enough, huh? Because we're building, still building lots of buildings. Okay, I'll take a fucking other loan. Take the loan. 20k. Is that like enough to build? It is! Okay. Then we're not gonna bother and we're gonna build another coal plant. Fuck the environment, fuck windmills. Edge of town here will do fine. No more power problems. Let's also turn back the budget to normal. And we should be fine on power for a while. Every time you hear the little ding, something is leveling up. Still need more commerce, huh? Have you built all the commerce? Can't have. Feeling like we do the center here with some more commerce and a nice little shopping center there. There we go. Okay, Pun Lord. Don't know if I'll still be streaming then. We'll see. We only seen for 2-3 hours at least. And we played Crest for like a half hour. This stream is at like an hour, so it might be. Probably. And City Skylines streams from when I did them, they also always seem to tend to run long. Finally we're in the plus with money again. Gonna pay off those fucking loans though. That's gonna take a while. They will pay off automatically, yeah. Like, there's 46 and 226 weeks left of them. But how fast goes a week like this? Like every ticks a day. Still will take a while. What a great city. Oh, chirper. How's the park situation? Could be better. It's kind of big. Maybe not without demolishing two houses here. I don't think that's gonna happen. Anyway, and one here. Oh, sure. Here's probably going to be another route up soon. Maybe I should build that first before I do a thing. Of course it's already occupied. Well, yeah, might be just smarter to move this like here. Don't forget to connect it. Power lines should not be needed here anymore either. That's connected, right? Yeah. That power line still needed, although could make things a little bit faster. Like start here, page up here, here, there. That saves some costs. Enough cash. No, yeah. I don't really see the guitar. That's like. It's really weird and bendy, I guess. yeah. Sort of 80s guitar. But sure. I'm thinking you're talking about the entirety of this. Something like that. Good enough for now. Guitar heights. Alien guitar. This is more an alien guitar. Alien guitar. Heights? No. Center? Square? Whatever, alien guitar. Maybe it should have another name as well. Things doing. Bauer is doing fine now. Already loading low though. We don't have the others yet. Water will hold for a while. Garbage. Ooh. Probably gonna need another one soon. Health will do for now. Fire. It's never enough in industrial districts. Police will do. It's so weird, like. You have one police station, and even if it's not in the area, the houses will be fine. But with fire stations, you need, like, overkill of them. We have two here. In a city, you'd think, like, have one fire station, but no. Also, education should be better. There's enough availability. Oh well. What is your guys' problem? The blue. Not enough educated. Oh, that's. Not enough educated workers. Need more schools, I guess. That's what they're saying. But we need cash more. We need the game, let the game run for a while. Oh yeah, district. Well, they need more of everything. So normally it's either need the residential and commercial, or industry, not and. Not so well. We can fill up things easily enough. Let's first do the industry thing. That will cost a lot of money. The slums of my city. Don't really have slums yet. It's not big enough for that, also already ever have that. Like I guess the few low income houses around here. But they don't look that bad. I guess the initial district is. not making a lot of money though. Maybe it is those two coal plants. You know what? Budgets go down for them. They'll save me a little bit of cash. Oh god. Nope. Already in the minus. Motherfucker. Normally I just don't bother with the screen at all. Just keep it on normal. So you provide smoke detectors, so you get that tweet so often if you have that on. Even if it's only in industrial districts. It's kinda stupid. So how much to build this road? Like 3,000? And now I can build a big park in the middle as well, so that's fine. Let's wait. Yeah. It's too early in the city to have slums. It's more of a town at the moment anyway. There's 2,500 people. Now we're making some more cash. Yeah. Bam. Most of them actually have water. The 480. Oh god. Let's zone in the industrial here right now, because I don't really have the money to build more there. This should fix the power problem. To there. Okay. Now I can worry about this. And fill in the rest. I want a big park in the middle here. I think that's this one. That's 5,000. Any more problems? A couple of bandit houses. Just need more houses. Let's do a little bit for now. Not too much because there's not no sewer pipes there. Oh fuck it, just slowly fill up the area. Maybe sewer it up first. Hey, and now we've expanded, we should have some more money to finish this whole area. Good. I think that should be enough. Space. Finish this. Some room for parks. Okay. Couple of areas with commerce. In the middle as well. And here as well. Nice little shopping center. Water. Like with, in this case, it touches the road of the building, and I think that will be enough. So you don't need to touch all the tiles. Get back to fast. Probably going to need. Oh, what's going on here? Not workers. Yeah, because we need more houses. That's fine. Things will build up. I feel like just is already running out. God damn those coal plants. It's 40 megawatts, this is nothing. And 560 a week for 40 megawatts. Oh, we're not unlocking that yet. That's 1920 a week for 220 megawatts. Doesn't seem that much better. Maybe we should go and move to wind power. Like, could go to build advanced turbines now. Would have to be on the river though, that looks kind of stupid. Or, yeah, we could maybe start unlocking things towards the ocean. Start building there. I guess we could. Can we now? If we unlock this, can we unlock more downwards? Yes. It's kind of a waste of a tile though, but well, we'll get enough tiles. I don't think I can buy 3 tiles yet, because this would be a better one to buy. Let's see. Yeah, no, because this tile's so fucking worthless, we'll go for this tile. But first we need to grow some more. Meanwhile, there's probably some good wind spots here that I've unlocked now. Well, a couple. It's not really gonna add much. Maybe we'll... Fuck it. We'll do another coal plant. There's other things I need as well. Like, definitely going to need another garbage dump. Also, a big park in here. There. No, I have not. Don't have that mod. Yeah, I know they work on the river, but it looks so stupid. Not like that. Wind parks like that should be in the sea. Fuck it. Go to garbage dump. Schools. Let's get another one. around here. She's also in local high school soon, I guess. Here's fine. We'll make a lot of people happy. High school is expensive though. And we're probably still busy with our loans. Yep. Could take another one though. And it would help leveling up the people. Fact, we'll do it. Oh god, it's not even enough. Where do I place it? These things are pretty fucking huge. It's sloped steep everywhere, of course. Kind of be nice to have it in the middle. Guess we destroy one of those lines. Yeah, you're gonna go. Now we have a high school. Now that road makes everyone happy. And it should be no more problems with educated workers. God damn it, still. Okay, so it isn't enough. Houses got to be completely covered. The step for this was at 3500, right? Yeah. Gonna need like another new residential area to do a thing with that. To get to 7500 at least. Also parks in the new area is important. Big one that actually fits. Another one. Up the property values, level up those houses. Another type of park. A Paradox Plaza. Nice, small and cheap. Look at that. Okay, let's do a services check. Power should be fine for a while. Water could use an upgrade soon. Garbage. No incinerators yet. That's also 7500. So down here is probably going to have some garbage problems. It's fine for now. Health. They say it's okay. Oh, but I have no cemeteries yet. Yeah. Gonna need to get a cemetery ASAP. Before the people start dying. UPS mod? For like the postal stuffs? Anyway, save 8,000. Really necessary. Also, could use another fire station. Police will do fine. Education will do fine for now. We'll have to do fine. Parks are fine. At least the property value is high. But, yeah, step one really is a cemetery. Let's not wait at this screen. I bet I can fit one in here in the middle. Hmm. I could just drink soon as well. Oh god. There goes the water. Well, water's more important than... than death. Than death care. So, let's fix that. There goes our profits again. Even into the minus. Well, probably because some of the houses didn't have water for a second. And we're positive again. That's gonna take a while. You know what? Yeah, I'll mute the mic and I'll get a drink and I'll be back in a minute or two. Could use a pee break as well. I'll leave you guys with the music. In the game to make some money in the meanwhile. Hi, plane. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Got a new pina colada, and it seems like the dead are in, and I wasn't making enough money, so I don't have enough money for a cemetery yet. Fuck, and people are dying, and this is becoming a problem. That's airplanes, because we're like watching from way too high up. How's electricity? Still very fucking high. We should be able to turn that down. Make some money that way. God damn it. It's in the yellow. It's just that more. How's the loans doing? Still a lot left. Fuck. Cemeteries. Seriously. Anything else we can skim money on? Water is doing really fine at the moment as well. Let's turn that down. We can turn that down a whole lot more. Yeah, we'll do for now. Keep garbage where it is and all the others where they are. Come on, make me some cash to build me a cemetery. People are dying here. Turning off the parks is a bad idea. That really is necessary to keep the high houses high level and give them more money. We're nearly there though. Thousand. I guess I should build another like area here, so they can all use the services around here, and I can have some more houses like that. First two. Yeah, nice in the middle here. Good enough. Should fix that problem. Your garbage is too far away is the problem. Man, normally I don't have these problems, but normally I, yeah, when I'm making some good money, then I let it run for a while. It's harder to do on stream because yeah, people are waiting. yeah. I'm gonna need like some cash to build some more roads around here. I could build one, I guess. Like a road. I'm gonna destroy the guitar. Oh yeah, you can actually up the taxes. I forget that. Yeah, 12% is like the max they'll pay. What? 11% will help a whole lot. Normally I never do that. That will give us some breathing room now. Yeah, I'm gonna destroy the guitar. That'll be fine. Give water to that area. A little bit more blue. Yeah, completely forgot about the tax screen. There we go. That should help. And all this is still in range of our services. Garbage though. Guess I Could do a little, like, forestry area up here. Because we're going to need more industrial soon as well. Like here it'll work. Maybe plant some more trees so it'll be better. I'll put a straight road for once. Need lots of room in the middle, otherwise the forestry like bonus goes away. Fuck it, that can be crooked. You guys will want water. About since we need so many commercials. That here. Ooh. Do I even have forestry unlocked? Well, we'll find out. Let's make the zone first. There. We do. You're a forestry area. Yeah. Then make it all industrial. And put in a garbage dump around here. Because shit, they need it. Yeah, now we're actually making some good money. That tax tip really helped, like, a lot. Is, oh, one of the, oh god, are these full, both of them? It's emptying to where? I don't have incinerators yet. That's the fucking problem. Build two more. Need those 7,500 people. Bad. Oh, power is also a thing. Whatever. Do this for now so it can start building. Still need a ton of houses. This won't be enough. Stupid houses. But we'll do it for now. Church? I don't think there's actually churches in the game, or oh, maybe during like the monuments, but I hardly ever build those. Oh my, you can actually build that. These small things, little plazas and parks, it's way too expensive. Also, I cap it. Meanwhile, tax office. No. Grand Mall. Water. Yeah, we can fix that. Right. Let's get the budget back to normal. There we go. There's a church. Okay. Where now? We still not enough to get us towards 7,500 people. Unlock buildings, okay. I bet. But... oh yeah, there's a mega church or something. Somewhere. All moderation. Wash mall. Colossal order offices. I think I've seen a mega church. But all those sort of buildings are way too expensive. Golden Eye. I guess I've never built two airports. Government offices. Cinema. Oh, here, this must be one. A cathedral. 2,000 abandoned buildings in the city. Well. Yeah, it costs 500,000. Never mind. Hey, an Amsterdam Palace. Like the place on the Dam. I guess. This looks actually in game. City Hall. Kind of struggling towards getting towards the high density stuff at the moment, though. Once that starts flowing in, then yeah, things will be fine. Also, we're having so much money now. I'll just let them build for now. When he's good, I'm guessing I'm going to continue the like highway to like here one day. I guess I could also build the scenic valley up here. Let's do that. We'll have a lot of problems. Roads still kind of blocky. Oh well. Yeah, I'll do it for now. Maybe some more connections. That's actually too steep. Slope too steep. Steep to slope. It's not gonna work without a tunnel or something. And this kind of in range of services should work. And I need those 7,500s. Let's see. Nice little commercial area. Blob. Should get this close. Where's Kitty? Irma is sleeping somewhere. Yeah, on the couch. Let her sleep. And of course those fucking houses. There. Hey, we reached 5,000. Can make oil stuff. Would this be enough? Well, if I upgrade all the houses and make parks everywhere, things should be fine. But another tennis court. Maybe another big one. I like the big parks. Because they're big and they have a lot of radius. There you go. Well, wasn't actually slope too steep there. It's a miracle. Oh. Up there is gonna need water, of course. Extra. You're probably going to need more jobs soon, although there's still plenty of room here in the forestry district, which would be a little bit better probably by plop down some more trees. Actually, I should still have like my own instant forest thing. Which is probably somewhere way at the end. I should sort these. I downloaded way too many of these. It's like one of the first things I made. It's kind of sucky if you... There's also still the bug with the instant forest, but... If you have the instant forest mod I made installed, then... you in the map editor you can't load import height maps for some fucking reason. Don't think that has actually been fixed yet, because I still get people complaining about it on the Steam workshops every now and then. Here's my own little duck style highway system that I made earlier. Made so many. Also, I think the pictures for these are in now, so I guess I should update them. God damn it. Also, didn't I install like a tree making mold thing? I think I did. Now there's another duck style thing. It's gonna be at the start, isn't it? Motherfuckers. No, it isn't. Maybe I turned it off myself. I think I did install like a tree mod thing, but I have no idea where that would be. Like, maybe hidden around here somewhere? Whatever. I'll just place trees normally then. More. That should up the greenness of this area. I should do it like in a circle around here. Get some more trees here. There you go. That better. Oops. That's not what I want. So one road in the middle, it's not a bad idea. There. Okay, so then parks. No one should have to live without a bark. Maybe other services as well, since I finally have money. Should make you guys happy. There. And one there. Yeah. The forestry area also needs its own parks. Because. Actually. Big park. You'll get power. I guess that's why the forestry area needs parks, so they can feed ducks. The only real reason. For now, how about old power lines? Yeah, not needed anymore. Oh, we have oil power plants now. Let's do a services check. Power, god damn it, power is low. Fuck it, we'll do one of these. Oh, my power plant. Should keep us busy. Alright, keep it good. Oh, and good thing as well. If yes, I can. The old you. From RO as well. Little RO, Ragnarok Online reunion over here. It's ages since I've seen you. Let's see, the garbage fill. I have the mod installed that they auto empty. They keep doing that. There's probably auto empty. Yeah, one is filled and the auto empty the others. And indeed, awesome. Nice to see you again. Meanwhile, healthcare, cemetery use is fine. Could probably use another clinic or two. Yeah. That'll upgrade the houses. One here. Fire safety is also a problem. Oh, I'm on money again. Hop. But yeah, this is. Upgrading all of this. This is important. That's why should have built more here. Look at all the happy aliens. Well, soon they'll get even better. Oh, my speed is back low. That's why. 12k. Yay! This one could use it as well. Police. One police station. Still doing fine. Again, so weird. Three fire stations, and it's not enough. One police station, it is enough. Up here could probably use a fire station. How's education doing? Need some more schools. Like one here-ish. Yeah. You guys seen, there was this RO like ROE's game, which is coming out. I forgot the name. But there's this new game which looks a lot like RO, like Knock Online. And looks pretty interesting. Had like a ton of classes as well, and it's being made and actually Korean, I think, as well. I'm not really sure. Yeah, I think it is. That looks fun. Gonna have to check it out when it's actually out, because yeah, Ragnarok Online 2 never came out. Nope. Yeah. Yeah, that's about all I know as well. It sounds like good times indeed. Yeah, that should fix that problem. Grasslam would know, but she's not here. Something. Something with trees? With the Yggdrasil? No! Tree of Savior. That was it. Tree of Savior. And didn't that actually maybe get added to the Steam? Like. Tree of Savior. Maybe it was early access or like in green light. Tree of Savior. Could have sworn I read something about it. This. But maybe spell Savior in a better way, like without the U. Yeah. without the music, please. Looks very RO-ish. And that's in Steam Greenlight at the moment. For those of my normal fans who don't know, I used to play a lot of Ragnarok Online, which is like the very old Korean MMO, which looks pretty fine when the trailer actually loads. Like, looks a lot like that. It was a fun game. It was a grind. It was a terrible goddamn grind, and I hope this game is better in that way, but it was fun. And yeah, I spent like my entire school time playing this game. This was before World of Warcraft was out. And yeah. It was fun, and because of this I never went into World of Warcraft, because I knew, Ragnarok Online taught me that MMOs are evil. Still though, looking at this kind of makes me want to play more. And yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to that. So that is on Steam Greenlight. You know, maybe I should like click the button for Steam Greenlight. Is it actually greenlit already? You know what? Here, favorite it. And follow it. I don't think it's actually like a beta yet or whatever. Yeah, maybe we should. Yeah, used to be like a monk in Ragnarok Online, or a battle acolyte, that was the shit. Normal acolyte class, which is just normally the healer, but turned it into like a melee fighter. That was awesome. But yeah, that took a lot of time. And yeah, you new kids with your woes and other MMOs are just so how you call it? Prevent. Dutch word. Spoiled rotten. Because you didn't have to grind for like 40 hours to gain one level. God. Oh, those final levels at the end. I don't think I ever actually reached. I actually did reach 99 once. But then you get to start over again, and get to reach level 99 again with an even higher XP number, whatever. And it's fucking terrible. Also, we're finally near the 7,500 people. Yay. Here we are, and now we get high density and we can make nice Euro buildings. Yeah, such a masochistic game indeed. That really was a thing, those Koreans. God, those Koreans. I did Transcendence, but I got Champion, but I think I gave up around level 93-ish of Champion and never got down to 99. Just goddamn, that was a lot of fucking grinding. And that was the problem, is I was doing most of the things solo. I loved playing that game solo, which you really shouldn't do in an MMO, but I could, as my monk. My monk is really amazing at being solo. But then you have to do a lot of things on your own, and grinding that solo does not really work. Not in that game. Still, I did it for hours and hours and hours. Anyway, let's start upgrading our little starting town to some high density fancy Euro buildings. Yay. Yeah. Let's start with this square around here. It should be enough because this is also going to give a lot of traffic and probably need to start making some bigger roads. Upgrade the mill to high density commercial as well. Let's take a look how this looks. First got to rebuild all the buildings. Oh yeah, so these people are going to need jobs. A lot of them. Maybe time for an office district somewhere. Could like get to the new squares as well. But I could. Let's make an office district down here. Offices are not bad, but still gonna use it to wide lane. Not sure. This will be an entire office district. Add some highway connections. This is way too big as well, but hey, I've got 130k. Or maybe I should build a little bit of both in here. Something nice in the middle as well. What if I do like two roundabouts? Like, yeah. Straightish line down the middle. There. And start from here, I guess. Leaves a lot here, room here.